Think not that I am come to destroy the law or the prophets. I am not come to destroy, but to fulfill. For verily I say unto you, till heaven and earth pass, one jot or one tittle shall in no wise pass from the law till it be fulfilled. Whoever therefore shall break one of these least commandments and shall teach men so, he shall be called the least in the kingdom of heaven. But whosoever shall do and teach them, the same shall be called great in the kingdom of heaven. Let us pray. Loving God, so often we act without fully understanding what we are being called to do. We pray that you will take what is and reshape what has been and direct what shall be. Through Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen.